Adult themes and emotions. They're helpless. They're sitting there just letting it happen to them and not knowing what it is.
I don't want any other person, as long as they live, to have to go through what I've been through.
My colleagues and I have heard from tens of thousands of abductees over the years from around the world.
Abduction is happening. It's a true physical event that's happening to perhaps millions of people.
I would say that 95% of the people that came to me at the Men's Tree with an abduction account came with every degree of sincerity. At the end of the day, my best assessment, and because this is a view I formed at the ministry, I guess you could call it an official assessment, is that yes, we are dealing with extraterrestrials, and yes, the alien abduction phenomenon is real in a physical sense.